Okay, so we're on our first road trip.
Road trip!
So everyone, where are we going?
The beach. Newport.
Yeah, we are. And we're about 7 minutes away, so yeah, we're camping too.
Yeah.
Yeah, so this is kind of where we are right now.
The Oregon beaches are prettier than California beaches.
Sun's going down.
FYI.
Yeah, there's a little bit of the beach right there.
Trees! They're not trees on California beaches. That's
not a thing. But yeah, so I think we're all like pumped for this, aren't we?
Yeah, except for the fact we're stuck kind of semi now, but whatever. Oh. And David Guetta won't play.
But yeah, so checking at the campsite. Sounds good.
Yeah.
Cool. Why is everything black and white? I feel dizzy, dizzy. Like my fucking head is full of dynamite. Coming from my Mercedes. But it isn't quite driving right.
Sounds like someone's peeing in the bushes.
So it took us 45 minutes to make a fire.
Oh my gosh.
There.
Leaves, paper plates that we were supposed to be eating off of.
We would not be eating anytime soon.
Wow, it just kind of came out of nowhere, really.
When we were least expecting it.
Wow, it just kind of started and crackled and then it was up and going. Wow. Currently 10 o'clock at night.
Three college students on fire. We were gonna go ask people for lighter fluid, but then
I was gonna sell my body for lighter
fluid. And I was just gonna come.
You were gonna supervise.
Wow, it looks really great.
So let's remember what we did for tomorrow.
Put random stuff in the fire until it goes.
Throw random crap in the fire until it lights up.
Oh gosh. Looks good to me. Okay. So we're in the tent. That noise is Pauline moving her body.
Madison!
We're in the tent. The zipper's stuck. We're losing air in this tent. It's like a one-person tent where like three of us are shoved in here.
Sleeping bag isn't long enough.
We have the matches and flashlight in the tent.
I don't know what's happening. We don't have pillows.
Yeah, that was probably a bad idea.
Oh, how are you, Madison?
Okay. I'm actually quite warm right now.
I'm in a mummy bag, so look what I can do.
Christiana's in her mummy bag. And now she's lost in it.
Oh my gosh.
And this is night one. The fire, we just put that out, and yeah, now we're about to head off to sleep. Good night, everybody.
Good night.
So it's morning day one. Well, they do kind of. And
day one and a half.
Yeah, so we woke up and we're kind of just
feel my hands.
Yeah, it was a little cold last night.
We were also mostly misled. There was supposed to be free coffee. There is no free coffee.
Yeah. So now we're kind of just waiting outside of this like welcome center. We're charging our phones too, so that's good. Yeah, so we're gonna go to the beach today, and we're currently eating breakfast. You have your Cheerios,
and we don't have
Pop-Tarts.
Tomorrow.
Yeah, I know. I'm thinking of maybe, like, saving half of, like, Pop-Tart or something. I don't know. But yeah, and Pauline's just woke up, so she's in the bathroom. Yeah, and we saw this guy this morning, and yeah, he talked to us about biology. And he was also looking for the coffee, too, so.
coffee!
Yeah. It's a necessity.
Oh, for real.
I don't know. I don't really drink coffee, but
it's a thing.
Yeah.
It's a thing.
So, yeah, Pauline's probably going to come back soon. And, yeah, we're going to go to the beach. We're going to make a fire on the beach today. Hopefully that works. We'll have to get some grasses, because I think that's probably what started the fire last night, so.
Or we could just actually buy some fire starter this time.
Yeah, so. Yeah, I guess Pauline will probably be coming back soon. And, we're to the beach! La 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 la.
She said, don't you. Hey Madison, where are we going?
The beach.
The beach?
The beach.
The beach?
The beach.
Awesome.
Beach.
Let's go!
But I gave her my time for two or three nights, then I put it on pause until the moment was right. I went away 4 months until our paths crossed again. She told me I was never looking for a friend. Maybe you could swing by my room around 10. Baby, bring the lemon and a bottle of gin. We'll be in between the sheets till the late a.m. Baby, if you wanted me, then you should have just said she's singing. Don't lie with my love. That heart is so cold all over my arm. I don't wanna know that, baby.
Hi, we're standing in the middle of the mountain.
Johnny Madison.
Okay, so it's about 2:30 and we haven't had lunch yet since the Pop-Tarts and cereal this morning.
We had kind of a bag of chips.
Yeah, between the three of us. A very small bag of chips. But yeah, now we're trying to make this fire.
And we're crying because the smoke's all through our eyes. It's gotten better.
It has.
This looks really nice compared to 2 minutes ago. You're filming a tree.
Just around. But yeah, so the fire looks pretty good.
Pauline's gone off to find food because we ran out of that.
Yeah, we didn't really plan the food thing well. I don't know. Do we think we were going to have, like, enough, or just
didn't? We did, but Madison forgot her freaking peanut butter.
I just forget the peanut butter, which was, like, part of all of our meals.
Basically.
Peanut butter toast, peanut butter sandwiches. How did I forget that?
I don't know, man.
Well, I forgot it. Sorry, guys. But, yeah, so I think it's actually, okay, this looks like it's going really good now.
You're welcome.
I am. Thank you. Because we've been trying for the past hour to get this thing going.
And jamming out to some music.
It's true. Pauline has yet to return. But yeah, this is the campsite. I know we haven't really shown the campsite yet. We have the tent that all three of us fit in. That was last night's video adventure. But yeah, we have a very, like...
Polly? No, not Polly.
Tidy campsite, and it's very small and cool.
Dude, I think we've got it.
Yeah, I think we actually do.
We have fire.
Yeah. We have fire. We do have fire. And we have music. We don't have food yet, but that's on its way, hopefully, with Pauline
in
the
truck. We have water.
We do have water.
We have water.
That's good.
I feel like I'm in a water commercial. Drink Aquafina, because we're camping and we have nothing else to eat
or drink. Staying hydrated.
Stay when
all else fails,
young children.
Including the fire, drink water.
As I spray my water all over the fire and put it out.
Oh my gosh, the fire looks really good though.
It's what you get when you have me, the fire master, working on it.
Oh god.
Short, my hair was long, caught somewhere between a boy and a man. She was 17 and she was far from in between. It was summer.
Okay. Oh, it's really dark. Hey everybody, so look at this great fire. It's been a day of fires.
It has.
Like, honestly.
Partially contained fires.
Like, 2 to 3 fire starters we've used. This is the second fire that we've kind of started on the beach tonight. And right now we're just kind of chilling out. Went back to the campsite to get some money for fire starter, and our what we thought was the fire that we put out was actually going at our campsite. So that was interesting.
But yeah, the sunset was really pretty. We have pictures of that.
Now we found the Big Dipper.
We did find the Big Dipper. And it's up in the sky, so we saw that.
I also made a wish on the first star, so I beat all of you.
She did beat me. I didn't even know it was up there.
I didn't know that was a thing. Did you not hear me go starlight, star bright, first star, see tonight? Then you make a wish, and you're like, I wish for blah blah blah. My dad used to do that.
Yeah. There are a lot of stars out tonight, though. And tonight's our last night here camping. The time has flown by. Tomorrow we'll be getting up, and I'm sure we'll have a little document on that. Tomorrow when we get up.
Yeah.
Oh.
I love this song.
Ed Sheeran.
I want this song.
Oh, okay. I like the song. We're listening to Ed Sheeran right now.
Can you see us at all?
Not too much, no, not really. A little bit, yeah. Is that a little smoky?
A little smoky.
We'll be loving you till we're 70. So yeah, we're gonna do s'mores in a little bit, and
S'mores!
Yeah. So I guess we'll check in back at the campsite for the night.
Yeah.
We're all in the tent. We legit hear something outside the tent. It was a small crackle at first, and then it was big.
No, I heard it too, and you can trust me. I heard it.
I heard it too. Christiana is about to get sick over there because we heard it, and oh gosh, it's bad. And honestly, if we hear it again...
Well, I don't know what I'd do if I heard that again.
If I hear that again... I don't know, but...
I'd probably scream, and I'd feel really bad, but you know what? Yeah.
Oh my gosh, this is so creepy. And then I was, like, on Pauline.
It was pretty terrifying.
And just before that, Pauline was like, yeah, no one believed me.
Well, I heard it at first, it's just a squirrel, but no, it's more.
It's bigger. Like, it's bigger.
It's a pack of squirrels.
It's a Bigfoot. Like,
it's a whole pack it's a of Yeti. Squirrels.
It's a Yeti.
Okay, and there is a Bigfoot commercial with the beef jerky. Everyone in the world knows what I'm talking about right now, except you two.
I don't think I
do. They play pranks on Bigfoot while they're eating the jerky, and then they get... Like, beat up by a Bigfoot.
Yeah, definitely. But,
whatever, guys.
Bigfoot is out here. Didn't you see all those, like, billboards for Bigfoot on our way here?
Yeah.
Oh, gosh, it's, like, out here.
I'm so stressed out right now, guys.
Me too. I'm just, like, waiting for it to, like, happen. Gosh. Okay. Well, this did not happen last night.
Guys, I can't. I'm, like, freaking out. I'm, like, literally half tempted to go over to the camp next door and be like, can you just, like...
Surrender campsite.
Well, oh, our campsite is so secluded from everyone. No.
No. Oh, my God. Okay, we heard it again.
No. Oh, my God, I can't do it.
It's out there.
Oh, my God.
No one can see us in our... In
oh, my
here.
God. Oh, my God. Oh,
my
God.
Oh, no. Christiana.
Look outside.
No, I'm not putting my head outside.
I am not putting anything of my body outside the tent right now.
Oh, I can't. I'm so scared, guys. I'm gonna throw up.
You guys.
Everything black. except this beat that never ends. Some girl talking, sounds like fucking white noise in my head. Everything's bending, you're the only focus in my lens. I don't get it, I'm not drunk. A million people in the place, but you're the one that gets me like, hey, no, no.